So we're looking now at number 97, Rose Run Veronica. Now Archie, who runs Rose Run Firms, was showing me this filly. Obviously this is a good looking filly, and I explained to him, you know, how people are saying, you know, why are you showing videos of horses before the sale? Well, I don't have to tell you this is a good looking horse. Stands straight, very, very well bred. The first dam had a mark of 152, made 436,000. Ohio Trotting Bred Filly of the Year 2008, 3-year-old Trotting Filly 2009. She was a stakes champion. Now you look at the second dam, you have her and Rose Run Limo, who I raced against in Ontario. Even in the third dam, you have So Striking. I mean, just a good looking filly, well put together, a big chunky filly. Look how big her rump is and her ass end. It's a good looking filly with strong pedigree. I'm showing you this filly, but in reality, she's probably gonna go for more than what we'd be comfortable paying for. So good for Archie, maybe bad for us. So at the end of the day, Rose Run Veronica, very, very nice looking filly. Hip number 97. She's an Uncle Peter here at the Ohio Select Sale here tomorrow out of the consignment of Rose Run Stables.